Hi, I'm Brother Prater. Welcome to my page. I want to give you some food for thought. Are you going to listen to what folks said about you or what God said about you? In other words, who said what about you first? Was it God or was it people? You have to stop listening to what people said about you. Understand, God knew you before they knew you. But don't let what people said about you or how they treat you take that as your identity. That's not your worth. Understand, God made you in his image and likeness. God made you as the apple of his eye. So stop feeling yourself or letting yourself be depressed and all that stuff because of some opinions about some crazy folks. Also, think about this. You are listening to what people said about you in a negative way, and you saying those same words that they have said about you. Don't do that. Why you letting people beat up on you and you beating yourself up too? That's not healthy. A lot of people think about a toxic relationship about people, but we can have a toxic relationship about our own self. God didn't make you that way. You have to appreciate who you are. Like I said, you got to start speaking not no positive words, but some God's words about you in your life. Speak it out loud. Put it into the atmosphere. Understand, when you speak what folks said about you, don't you know that suppresses your spirit? That suppresses you. But allow yourself to be free from the condemnation of folks by speaking God's truth about you. Speak it out. Allow what God said about you to come alive in your life. Understand, it's very important for you to get the words of Daddy and put it in the atmosphere that he created for you. Daddy spoke the words about you. Our Heavenly Father, who loved you, who knew you before they knew you, who knew you before you even knew yourself. He knew you even while you were yet in your mother's womb. He knew you. He loved you. He sent his son to die for you. So understand, there's more to you than what folks said about you. But when are you going to start speaking what God's word says instead of what folks said? This is the time for you to take a good look into your mirror and start appreciating the person that God made. So from this point on, make sure that you speak God's truth about you. Let us pray. The Heavenly Father, we coming to you right now. Thank you, Lord, for your awesomeness. We coming to you right now, God. We acknowledge your presence on today. We coming to you right now, God. Ask you, God, first of all, God, to forgive us, God, if we said or done anything that was against you about ourselves, God. God, help us, God, to see ourselves as you see us right now in the name of Jesus. No longer having the condemnation, no longer having the low self-esteem because of what people have said or how they treated us right now in the name of Jesus. Lord, we speaking right now, God, those who may have heard some harsh words, some harsh actions right now, God. God, we speaking, God, that you filter that out of their spirit, man, right now. In the name of Jesus, God, we speaking, God, that you detox them from the polluters that the people have put upon them right now. In the name of Jesus, God, even if we have put polluters within ourselves right now, in the name of Jesus, God, we speaking right now, God, that you remove those toxic words, those toxic actions right now that has been placed upon us right now. In the name of Jesus, and we bind everything the devil stands for, we cancel the devil's assignment right now. In the name of Jesus, and what the devil meant for evil, God, you will turn it for our good, and we thank you for it right now. In the name of Jesus, God, helping us right now, God. Thank you, Lord, for giving us the identity right now that we have right now. In the name of Jesus, and God, ask God to help us, God, to see ourselves as you see us right now. In the name of Jesus, we are forgiven, we are loved, we are royalty right now. And God, help us, God, to understand that and accept it right now. In the name of Jesus, and we receive it right now. In the name of Jesus, it's not only already done in heaven, but it's done right here on earth in reality. And we receive it, we embrace it right now. In the name of Jesus, and we give you the glory and the honor and the praise. In Jesus' name we pray. We say amen, amen, amen. I thank you for watching this video, and I pray that it ministers to you. Be blessed.